Your father's death is a grievous loss, my son. Not just for you, but for the entire Levros kingdom. He's been poisoned, and I know who's behind it. It's Celeste, the evil fairy queen of the Hallowed Kingdom. As wicked as she may be, her wings are the only way to revive the king. You must go to Celeste's kingdom and get her wings. This won't just revive Harold, but also weaken Celeste, so she can't harm us. You're ready to go. But the Hallowed Kingdom is a cursed place. Celeste will do her best to drive you back. Take this ring. It'll protect you from her malicious spells. This is Celeste's spy. She must have sent him to learn our plans. Please, hurry to the Hallowed Kingdom. You must get there before Celeste finds out what we're up to. I'll check the castle to see if there are any other spies.
I am Queen Celeste. I warn you, come no closer to my kingdom, or I have to kill you. This will help you clear your mind to turn back.
Queen Celeste, Prince Liam and his army have snuck into our kingdom through the southern border. He's strong and up to no good. Only your powers can stop him. I'll go to the scout and bring you the latest news.
Your Majesty, Queen Henrietta sent her troops to attack our kingdom. We weren't prepared for such action from the Lavras Kingdom. Our relationship has always been peaceful. They're attacking from the rear. The only way to keep them at bay is to grow a wall of strong roots on the boundary. Here, maybe this will be useful. Here's a good spot to plant a seed.
Is it true that our kingdom's under attack? I have something that will help you, but I can't find it in this mess. Please, help me clean it up. Did you see my green sock? Going nuts. I can't even spot a suitcase without my glasses. As for you, you need to get a magic seed from the enchanted tree. It's been a good friend of mine since it was just a sprout. I used to visit it dressed up in a bow tie, and we drank tea with winter pine cones. Its sharp fangs look scary, but I know how to calm it. The tree likes tender melodies that sound like a bird song. Oh, here's the
saved the kingdom from the external attack. But Prince Liam has invaded our territory. We must get him before he does any harm.
Prince Liam of Lavros, you dared enter the Hallowed Kingdom. You're not welcome here. Get out or I'll shoot you dead. Get out and quick!
Thank you.
I warned you, get out and quick!
making a mistake. Don't you see that your mother, Henrietta, is using you to get Celeste's wings? She's known to be cruel, and I doubt her intentions to revive King Harold are sincere. Leave while you still can. Celeste won't go easy on you.
Celeste's wings! You've done well. Now that I have these wings, I can finally fly to the Ethereal Gardens and pluck the apple of life to resurrect my brother, Tommen. Do you really think I'd want to revive Harold when he's the one who killed my dear brother? You're useless to me now. When Tommen is back to life, we'll rule all the kingdoms and realms together! Guards, seize him!
Queen Celeste, I'm so relieved to see you're alive. I'm Cador, the forest alchemist. After Prince Liam took your wings, I hurried to rescue you and brought you to my modest hut. Someone shot me with a poisonous arrow. I'm so weak, I can barely stand. Please help me, then I can tell you how to find Liam.